Good morning. Today we are going to see 8th standard, 2nd term, page number 99. Identify the errors and rewrite the sentence correctly. He has broke the door. Here, broke is a past tense. Broke is a past tense. But the verb is has broke is given. In the sentence, the verb is has broke is given. Has always followed by third form of the verb. The verb has followed by third form of the verb. So the correct answer is he has broken. He has broken the door. He has broken the door. He has broke the door. It is a wrong one because the verb has followed by only third form of the verb. So the correct answer is he has broken the door. The letter was wrote yesterday. Here the verb wrote is a past tense. The word wrote is a past tense. Here the letter was wrote yesterday. It is in passive voice. The was followed by third form of the verb. The sentence is in passive voice. So the word was, be verb, followed by third form of the verb. So the correct answer is was written. The correct answer is was written. The sentence is a letter was written yesterday. The correct answer is the letter was written yesterday. So it is here. The letter was written yesterday. Then, have you saw the Taj Mahal? It is a question mark. The verb is saw. Saw is a past tense. The verb saw is a past tense. Have always followed by third form of the verb. So here, has or have is always followed by third form of the verb. So here, have you seen? Instead of saw, we have to write the correct verb is seen. Have you seen the Taj Mahal? It is a interrogative question. It is a interrogative type of sentence. It is a question mark. Have you seen? The correct answer is have you seen? Because the verb have is followed by only third form of the verb. So what is it? See, saw, see. Next. The glass has been being chattered. Here being is a wrong one. Because the word being, the sentence is in passive voice. The sentence is in passive voice. You are using the word being for only continuous tense. But the sentence is in present perfect one. The sentence is a present perfect tense. So we have to use has been chattered. So it is a first one. It is in continuous tense. The sentence is in continuous tense. It is showing the verb being. But it is not a continuous tense. The sentence is in present perfect. So you have to use has plus been plus third form of the verb. You have to use the word have or has plus been plus third form of the verb. Here the word glass is a singular. So they use the verb is has. Has been chattered. Next. The police have caught. The word catch is a verb. So it is a wrong one. Catch, caught. You have to use have plus third form of the verb is caught. So here, the police have catched is a wrong one. The correct one is have caught the thief. So have or has plus third form of the verb only. So as the police is a plural form, they use the verb is here have plus third form of the verb is caught. Next. Mother cutted. There is a no word in the verb cutted. You have to write cut, cut, cut only. Like put, 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 cut, cut, cut. Here, mother cutted is a wrong one. You have to use the correct verb is here cuts. Because mother is equal to she. He, she, it. You have to use the present tense verb either yes or yes. So you can't write only cut. If you write means, cut means it is only past tense. Here I am using the sentence into present tense. So my mother cuts the vegetables for cooking. If you want to write the word cut means, the sentence will become a past one. My mother cut the vegetables for cooking. So it is a past tense, but the correct one is present tense only. My mother cuts the vegetables for cooking. Next, the former has old. The verb is wrong here because already I told have or has plus third form of the verb. So the correct answer is has sown. This is a correct one. Has sown is a correct one. He had accompanied his family to the beach last Sunday. So accompany is a wrong one because have, has, had followed by only third form of the verb. So the correct answer is had accompanied. Had accompanied. The correct answer is not a accompanied here. It is a third form of the verb is accompanied. Next, the speech was broadcasted over the air. So here the word they use, the verb is broadcast is a correct verb, but in some dictionary, even in the net also, they gave the verb broadcasted, but it is a wrong one. Speech was broadcast over the air. Next, I have not meted you before. Meted is a wrong one. Present tense, past participle. Meet, met, met. So have followed by only third form of the verb or past participle. Past participle is met. Meet, met, met. So the correct answer is have met. Have met. Answer, I have not met you before.